What's up, everybody? Welcome to my channel. My name is Rich Rafferty. I'm a certified flight instructor, and today I'm going to teach you how to pass your private pilot checkride on the first try. The first thing I want to cover are the three tips that I wish I knew when I was taking my private pilot checkride. The first thing is the Airman Certification Standards, the ACS, guys. It's a really, really simple document laid out perfectly for the pilot that's going to be taking the test. Finding the ACS is easy, but it's something no one ever showed me, so I'm going to show you guys. We're simply going to Google Private Pilot ACS, go to the FAA website, scroll down to where it says Private Pilot ACS, click on it, and there you go. We have all the answers we need on what the test is going to be about. I have mine perfectly well tabbed out so that I can reference it anytime I need when I'm teaching my students. And I can see exactly what the examiner is going to be asking them about or having them do on their checkride. As a potential private pilot, these are the things you need to be studying preparing for your test so you know how best to prepare. I'll give you an example. If we go to part 1B, airworthiness requirements, we can read here. It shows us exactly what we need to know for that information. General airworthiness requirements and compliance, including the certificate location, expiration dates, everything you need. It's all right here, guys. It just gives you a list of all the things you need right in order. So that's the first thing you need to know. The second thing that's gonna help you pass your checkride is this right here, the oral exam guide. If you study this guide, mine's a little bit worse for wear at this point. It's been a few years since my test. If you study this guide, it has pretty much everything you need to know, all the answers, and all the questions that the examiner is going to ask you. And the thing I really like about this book is if you don't know a question, you can look right here where they got the answer, right there in parentheses, and it'll show you it got the answer from the FAA handbook, the Airplane Flying Handbook, and it tells you which section and which page you can go to look it up. Something else that I really love about the oral exam guide is that the chapters in the book match up perfectly with the sections of the ACS. The third thing I wish I knew when I was taking my private test is just to relax and enjoy the process. The examiner is simply there to fly with you and to have a good time. Yes, he's examining you and he wants to see if you're skills are where they need to be, but your instructor wouldn't have signed you off if you weren't ready. So just take a deep breath, fly all the maneuvers as slow as you can, and just enjoy the process. Chances are you're going to be a private pilot that day, so try and enjoy it as much as you can.
If you've gotten to the end, you must have enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe.